Hi, my name is Akira Bua. I'm 12 years old and I'm a Jiu-jitsu practitioner. I've been doing Jiu-jitsu for 2 years now and I practice 6 days a week. The most important lesson I've learned from Jiu-jitsu is probably humility. Because when you first enter the sport, then you have to learn from losing. And that's pretty much the whole game until you start to build up and build up and become good at the sport. My coach always says that you win some and you learn some, and I think that's a really powerful phrase because it is true. You can make as many mistakes as long as you look back from it and learn from it and become better at jiu-jitsu or whatever you're doing in life.
You know, it's great to see her grow and learn and really get better every time she competes. I think competing against boys is the best idea ever because it's a metaphor for what's to come. Not in relationships, but in the workforce. It's empowering. I mean, it's probably the most empowering thing a girl can do, is to know how to defend herself and know how to smash on boys.
To any girls who want to get into sports or things that are typically boys' things, I would say you should go for it because it will make you a more empowered girl, and I think you should go for what you love and not be held back by the stereotypes.